What's that?
Get me, stand firm, stand on your square, innit?
Yeah, I'm fucking
you
it,
say something,
I'm fucking
you
it,
know what I'm saying? You stand by it, innit?
You see me going anywhere?
Shit, man. Now man's come to check you.
Yeah.
Now what? It's
so
a
what? I'm
story.
Backing down. I ain't back down.
Yeah, you're telling man to go
down. Back down for what? Back down for what?
I said the same thing I said already. What?
It don't make sense.
What? I said the same thing I said already.
You know you're wrong.
Come on,
get me. You know you're wrong.
I ain't apologizing for shit.
You need to stop drinking. Allow it, man. Get me. Be a real man. Be a real man.
If you know what's coming, heckle, carry on heckle.
Bro,
you should have felt that. If you know what's coming, like a
human. You don't want that, man.
You don't want that.
Are you not coming to do all that off the camera, man?
No, fuck that, man. No, man.
Do all that off the camera.
Off camera. Do you think that's better? It's better to deal with things off camera, offline, and that, innit? Do you agree with that? If you got an issue with
man,
depending on how serious it is. If you got an issue,
man. Depending on how serious it is.
Don't go on camera.
No, no, no one's being smart.
If you got an issue with man, yeah, it's best to do it offline. Is that what you're saying?
Two stories.
Yeah, alright, cool. So, where online have I brought an issue with anyone?
I haven't seen that.
Come on, man. I'm minding my own business. Man keeps trying to draw man out, calling man's name. Like, what do you want me to do? What, I didn't take down a video that you told me to put up. Come on, man.
What do you want me to say, fam? Get me? What is it you want me to do?
You want to resolve this first?
Yeah, man. It's cool, man. It's just a conversation, man.
You're
chatting
shit for no reason, man.
You're going to
do it.
Come on, man. Now this, man. You got this weird thing of just telling people
how to talk. But blood, yeah, but bro, it's man's brother, isn't it? Yeah, but it's man's brother.
Bro, you had a beef with Rasta.
But it's man's brother, bro. But it's man's brother. But blood, it's man's brother. It's man's brother, dog. But hey, it's man's brother, blood. Like, man's gonna you get involved. It's man's brother, blood.
That's me.
So,
that's me.
Yes or no?
That's me.
So what was wrong about that?
I don't care.
Huh?
That's me,
innit,
bro? That's me.
Yeah,
man,
but it's
this is what happened, yeah? This is what happened, yeah?
Man, you're crazy. You're crazy. You're not serious.
Same with you, my pal. You're not serious. I'm going to chat like that.
Yeah, no problem, no problem.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, so you don't want
to
chat?
I don't want to chat to you, bro. Go do your thing.
You just want to just chat. Just chat online.
Yeah,
check your camera.
Online. You got something to address me.
I'm addressing you. You say you don't want to chat.
You're not addressing shit, bro. Come over and chat.
Alright, so hear what I'm saying, though. So you don't know that.
You want to debate or not? Or you want to talk?
There's no debate. I'm talking.
Are you gonna come here and just keep right?
But man, I'm speaking, man.
Debate.
You
can't
come on,
debate.
Man.
We've already established you can't debate.
No,
just have a conversation.
Let's have a conversation.
I'm talking. Let's have a conversation.
You're chilling, bro.
Everyone's free to talk, fam.
Everyone's free to talk, bro.
I'm not. I don't govern who gets to chat and who don't, fam. Like, if you don't want him to talk, stop him talking, innit?
Then
just ignore him or something. And then I don't get.
Man's got no debating skills.
None.
Low IQ. Real low IQ.
I think you got low IQ.
You
got
what I'm saying? Yeah?
So go on, what are you waiting for?
Okay.
So anyway, yeah. So you went online.
Yeah.
You went online, yeah. You done a stream.
Yeah.
And in that stream, you was addressing how your friend Betty was dealing with Jedi.
I'm gonna come back.
Yeah.
What do you mean dealing with Jedi?
Like, oh yeah, you slandering him, you saying stuff about him, you shouldn't mention man's kids. This is what you were saying in your live stream with Omar and
about. Yeah, I heard it still.
Yeah?
Okay,
yeah.
I heard it.
And like you were saying, yeah, Jedi this, them, Jedi that, yeah? And basically saying what Betty had done wrong in your eyes.
Yeah, yeah.
Then I came on the stream, you said, yes, Jedi is here.
Yeah, I heard that.
And you said, make sure you get this. You said, put this up.
Yeah, yeah.
So I got it,
all right.
And I put it up.
Yeah.
And then you asked me to take it down.
Yeah.
And I said, I'll think about it. And now because I haven't taken it down, you're pissed at me, and then you're going online to make online slurs about me.
Yeah, that's what
and
I'm
like, rah, what?
That's what I'm pissed at you.
Yeah, but bro, that's not my fault, fam. How can you be pissed? That's your words, fam. That's your words, isn't it? You can't control man's channel and what I put on there and what I don't. I could. But you know what it is, yeah? From the last time, yeah, when you went on Mr. Rax TV and you had an issue with Raspit, and then you was like, yeah, calling up gang, if gang were rare, and I spoke to you and you admitted that was wrong. You said you're gonna fix that up. Did you fix it up? How did you fix it up? Did you take it down? Did you take the video down?
That's Mr. Rax.
Okay, say nothing. So this is what I'm saying. Because that's Mr. Rax, yeah, and like you've got video. So I know, cool, I don't mind. There's a video up of you calling out Raspit and gang. Yeah. So now there's a video up of you defending Jedi to Betty. Okay. Well, you don't like the way you was talking on it or whatever.
Yeah,
I don't get
like
it.
What I was saying about
no problem, yeah, no sure, problem. Sure, yeah. But it's just facts. And I've got to keep that as facts because you will team up with Betty and then conspire and say stuff about me. And I've got to make sure
so
that
far,
it's there. I'm not fronting, I ain't doing
know,
that.
So far,
yeah, man has got
so
some
far.
Kind of vendetta,
yo,
whatever it is.
Let me know, when have I ever said anything against you with Betty? Let me know.
Today, fam.
What about
today? You're getting in. You're getting in on man.
With Betty, though.
Let me.
You're saying with Betty.
Yeah, with Betty. You with Betty.
Betty has been slandering today.
But anyway, bro, I don't know. I don't want to have to go and try and pull up Betty's show and say, oh, listen to this. That's all nonsense. I don't know if you're aware of what you say when you say it. But
yeah, of course,
like, if anyone heard the stream, then you know he was definitely dissing, man. Betty was definitely dissing. So it was this morning, innit? Yeah. So it was this morning. So it was this morning. Yeah, but we're just discussing facts. I'll diss you to your face. I hope I already have. Get me? So now we're dissing each other. But what I'm saying is, yeah. You're doing this unprovoking, yeah? You're doing this unprovoking that you're trying to call man out like it's WWF. And really, it's because of what you've done. It's because of your behaviour. You're trying to put it on me. Like, I've done something wrong. You're trying to put it on me. Bro, this is what I'm saying. This is why you have to watch two-faced, snaky behaviour, yeah? Because man ain't done nothing to this brother here. Yeah? No one ain't really done nothing with, yeah? I don't know what his relationship is. With respect, I don't know what it is. But man ain't really got no relationship with him.
You won't.
Yeah?
You can walk anywhere.
Too much man feel like Saeed in their heart, blood. Remember that, you know.
It's the time, blood. They're coming and hurting, blood. They're coming and saying, you want to do this, and you want to do that.
Who was addressing on the camera?
Him.
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. I'm just
saying, isn't it? Yeah, but earlier, yeah. You was coming with all this you man and a pussy on the camera.
Who is you man?
But it's cool, that's all nonsense. I don't want to reply to that, but that's stupidness. Because you don't know, man, from Adam. Who did you ask about me? Who did you ask about me?
A couple of brothers, too.
Who did you ask? From what ends? From where? What ends?
You're a joker, bro.
Anyway, listen closely, actually. You know when you say, I said, you man,
yeah?
I'm chatting about him.
Give them my fucking number, you dumb.
When it's two man, I'm saying you man.
Man's asking a couple brothers from Peckham. Who? I don't ask no one about no one, bro. What am I trying to find out? I don't want to find out nothing. Why are you researching, man?
Because that man, they want to find out bad stuff about you, bro. That's why. History. They're slammed up on the internet.
So sometimes when I say something, yeah, but
He's cool. He just likes to let off steam. And on camera, innit? This is what I realise. You're just letting off steam.
After being inebriated.
Because you're upset. I didn't take down the video. That's what you're saying I've done wrong. Yeah. I didn't say, yeah, I'm taking it down. I was straight up with my nigga.
It's not alcohol right now, fam.
Why should I have took it down? Explain to me why I should have took it down.
Hennessy.
For alcohol was a ram. But this nigga's drinking it down, fam.
Alcohol is a ram. So I was your bedroom.
Smoke weed's a ram.
Where was we bedrooms? How did we become bedrooms? I don't even know you like that, bro. I just thought you was a cool guy, man. Man saying, yeah, he's down, he wants to be down with gang. I don't know you from nowhere at us. I don't know you. Yeah, you said you wanted to be there. I don't give a fuck who approached you. I weren't there. You came and told me that you were down with gang. Hold on.
You didn't tell me shit. You gave it to me for free. And I'll give him a fiver. I said, boy, he's a little fiver. Hold that, fam. You understand?
You don't want to talk? You came and told me that you wanted to be involved with gang. I don't know nothing about your involvement with nothing. Since the 19th. So I don't know nothing. But then the only time I came to speak to him, yeah, about gang was when he went on Mr. Reckless and I said, yo fam, if you're down with gang and that, yeah, like nobody in gang, if they got personal issues, has ever gone on camera to try and call out a fellow person that's down with gang. So what go on, innit? Because man's not involved, so what is the issue? Why are you calling man up?
That's not our codes.
Cool, I'm just letting you know the context of your behaviour. I was talking about the context of your behaviour. We're talking about all of it, innit? So we're starting with whatever your issue is, innit? So you talking about me taking something down. It's like, bruv, why am I taking what? For who?
I told you
for
who?
Taking it down for what?
For
what?
My issue is.
Why am I taking it down? It's you and Betty, yeah? According to my calculations, I got it right. Because you lot supposed to be like, man's just supposed to be leaving man alone. You lot doing your thing. You lot are interested in grooming gangs and sexual assaults and all this. So this is your focus. But yet man keeps coming back and drawing back for Jeds and telling me that bro, you got 6,000 hits, fam. 6,000 views, bruv. That's minuscule. I get that in a day, I get that in 2 days, that's nothing. But hear what I'm saying, yeah? But it's important to show the true character of those that will turn around and try and slander me.
Look, if I was a dickhead, I could have
you see what I'm saying? That's why it's up there. So that anyone that wants to know Wagwan for Jedi and Big Odds, or Jedi and Betty, you can see Wagwan. I'm not on the chatty chatty like that, so I just put up your own words.
That's you, bro. You're
a idiot for that. So I didn't have to misquote, man. I've got man them's own words of what it is. and how you view these people, yeah, and how you view each other. So you don't have no respect for her. She's just a tool for you to try and get at, man. And you're doing a power move. It don't matter, fam. It don't matter. I'm talking to you, fam. I'm talking to you. I'm direct to you. I'm talking to you.
You don't want to address, man. You don't want to talk. So you me? Go do your thing,
I've been talking and I just addressed you. So you know you like
this. Roger's loving this, isn't it, Roger?
So what you saying? You don't want to chat no more. You're done. That's your issue. That's it.
My one issue with you. Yeah. Cool, I had that one issue. And you don't want to take your fuck yourself, blood.
That's why I said you can't debate.
Don't do your thing, man.
Same way.
Weak.
Same way you call me a pussy. You're a pussy,
bro. Weak.
Exactly.
Weak Dean.
You might want to do this debate. Or what?
Right, yeah, it's weak pussies, man. I don't know. Like, just got some girly sensitivity. I'm gonna and go on and talk. I asked man about you. Who did you ask about? Who are you asking about me, bro? I don't need to ask no one about you. You're infatuated with something about you think you know what man's on. You don't know me. You know nothing about me, bro. Just, it's cool. It don't matter. Exactly. It don't matter what I'm on. Anytime you're ready to find out, you can find out. What are you talking about? Dickhead, man.
Shut
him
up, bro.
He's dead, you know.
What?
I said the argument is dead, you know. Man.
What is the argument? Oz wants to go on Betty's and talk rough about Jedi.
My video down.
What? That's it. I'm not taking your video down now, innit? Because you're a disrespectful you, innit?
Yeah, you're the same.
Yeah, and you're a two-faced little snake, innit? And that's been proven. So what? What do you want man to say, fam?
Yeah,
I respect. No, I actually respect you. You know, you're actually cool. You don't respect no one, fam. You don't even know what you're on. You don't care about none of this shit. Where's your grooming gang shit? Bro, you want to talk about, see that, when you point a finger, there's three coming back.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah?
Four or five.
So hear what I'm saying to you now, fam, yeah? You're pointing a finger about what man's done. I ain't got no website, I ain't got nothing, I don't claim to have one. I'm not giving you that big chat, yeah, about grooming.
Go to www.psag.online. Go check here. Go check here. Go check that, yeah? www.psag.online. Go check that out. That's what Big Oz has been doing behind the scenes.
And go check out the racism in the Asian community.
That's what Big Oz has been doing behind the scenes, yeah? Know this. Yeah, go check out the racism in the Caribbean community and the African community against each other.
And guess what? That's race on race. This is a next race being racist to a next race in their culture. Look up that.
Who said you're racist? Who's them, man? Who said you're racist?
That's it, no. Hold on. Did I say, hold on? Did I call you a racist? Or did I say,
I'm part of the Asian community. I'm part of the Asian community, bro.
Yourself in that bracket, then boy,
bro.
Then you are what you want.
I'm part of the Asian community.
Well, put yourself in that bracket. Yeah, I said, check out the racist history about black people in the Asian community.
What?
Let's make Jedi and my time get to a level. I don't think it's gonna get to nowhere, personally. I'm optimistic, you get me?
Yeah, bro.
I'm open man cameras, like at least get to an amicable level, you get me? I don't know.
Bro, just stop getting online chatting shit about man, isn't it? It's cool, bro. I'm cool. I don't mention you. Yeah, what are you achieving? Until that is a thing, bro. So what? Pakistan is standing against grooming. Okay, what is this? 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 What is this?
Yeah, I want
to
be
in them 4 weeks. Not even one man come to me and say, let's do something to better the youth.
No, not
even once, bro.
Not with you, blood.
Not with you,
these are black youth.
Not with you.
So what are you going to say?
So I'm saying, don't tell man that I didn't do nothing for gang. Because when I was there,
I'm not talking about gang. I'm not talking about gang.
Well, sleeping in the park is guiding the new generation.
Who's sleeping
according
in the park?
To them. Get me? Bum life. Get me? You left Prospect Yard. You left Prospect Yard. And you slept here. Yeah. On this life. I'm about this life. You had dirty knees. Man had muddy knees, fam.
Firstly, yeah, this is what I'm saying, innit? You see, gang, yeah? Man can say they're gang and rare. If man ain't been on no G walk, man ain't been to no meetings, there's gang members and they're supporters of gang. Because someone's wearing a t-shirt and they're saying they're gang, they're not people. I said, why is this youth calling himself gang? And I said, no, the youth call like.
No, bro, I'm talking to him.
No, what I'm saying is,
I don't make my brother stand on their own, defend my brothers, anything.
You know what? No, let's try to deal with this cool and calm. The first issue that we had
was when a video went out of Ards being more upset with me having a Quran in my bag, yeah, than Saeed lying on the Quran, robbing Omar, all of the lies that he told, calling my mama nigga, like it doesn't matter, that's man's brother, he's dropping man home innit. So I even pre that.
Man's calling my nigga and then you're in his car going home with him.
Let Raz do it, let Ards respond one on one.
When you say nigga though, bro, if you're black, you're in fault. Remember that in our blood.
I just want to keep order in this thing and I want to be 50 minutes in and out. I ain't giving these man no more energy, you get me? These man can't get too much energy from man. Because that's all it is, a clout chase.
It's a clout chase thing. Talking my name and Ards' name.
Yeah, negrophobia, it's definitely coming out. Yeah, watch your head top, your head top's coming off. Anyway, differently from that, man went on live talking about wash your dirty hands. Even though man don't know if a man done wudu, man don't know if I clean my hands. You get me, man said, wash your dirty hands. Fam, you don't know.
I went to McDonald's, I went to the street, I just told you, I told you,
the Muslim has alcohol in his bag.
Where?
The Muslim comes down with alcohol all the time. You roll with alcohol all the time. So you're telling me about having a Quran, but you need to take your own advice and take a Quran.
Where's my Quran?
You should have a Quran. Instead of alcohol,
you should.
Because you're Muslim. Before alcohol, you should have the Quran. So there you go.
To have the whole,
yeah, you knew the whole Quran off by heart.
Yeah, I hate you. It's called half in the Quran, bro.
I hate you, cuz.
I'm trying not to get involved, you know.
It's called half in the Quran, bro.
So all I'm saying is, yeah,
need to regulate myself.
Yo, Abby, man. Max, why are you
going over there? Shut up, man.
You don't know what you're doing, bro.
Shut your mouth.
What do you mean, bro? You don't make me shut my mouth.
Hey, Max, you can't know.
You don't make me shut my mouth.
I've suffered a crack.
Deal with that. Then after we can do it. Then after we can do it.
There's a lot of bad man.
So anyway.
I'm telling you to be quiet. Anyway. You can't aggravate the situation for no reason, bro.
Anyway.
You can't have it to be quiet.
Anyway.
Just remember, yeah, when the camera's around, everybody's a bad man. When the camera's around, yeah.
Anyone. Fam, all I want to say is, yeah, all I want to say is black people, yeah, watch out for people that try to get clout off of our name, yeah? Not once have I said Big Arts' name in the corner, not once have I affiliated with Big Arts, not once have I said his name on my show, yeah? Not once have I said, but Big Arts came here and he got clout off of Raj and talking about gang, and then when he had an argument with one of the man them, he wanted to come to the park and do videos about the man them. So it's a clout chasing thing these man are on. We can't give them no more energy. All of the man them have said it, all of the OGs have said it. These man are a coach of OGs. You get me? Go on.
First of all, I ain't got no problem with the brothers from the gang, yeah? No problem with the organisers. Do you mind hearing that, yeah? I've got a problem with you, brother.
I've
got a problem with him. That's about it. The rest of that gang, I got no problem with them. You know what I'm saying? So with you, my problem is, bro, you love to talk about my religion. You love to tell man what's halal and what's not. Bro, you're not Muslim, bro. Yeah, so stop it. With you,
no.
I already told you, bro, yeah? I told you to take my video down.
Yo, so this is what I'm saying. This is Speaker's Corner. What is Speaker's Corner? It's a place of freedom of speech where you talk about different religions.
So why the fuck can I not say what I've said?
My man's coming.
Why can I not say what I've said
and what to talk about? About me,
so why can't I say what I've said?
A full conversation on the online thing. About me, playing back Betty, chatting to me, yeah, and then you're gonna say, oh yeah, Jez, what you're there, yeah? Make sure you get this, put this up. That's what you're gonna tell a man to put on the video. I put on the video, and now you're mad that
way,
I'm not jumping.
By
jumping
the way, 100%, yeah, I never asked Jedi to put the video up. I told my followers, let him be one of my followers and put it up. Yeah, you're my follower. Jedi is my follower, fam. No, this, yeah, Jedi is a follower of Big Arts, yeah, on my channel.
Now, because you now wanna shapeshift and be like, yeah, and paint other people as. You're now, oh yeah, get rid of that. And I'm like, do you know what, fam? You ain't really doing man no favours. I swear that video is still up on Mr. Rats, where you're trying to call that Raspit and the gang. You get me? You ain't really trying to do man no favours. You get me? So it's just chilling up there. So it's like, you know what, fam? It is what it is, isn't it? Like, I don't see you as like an ally or friend or anyone like this.
So Mr. Rats, you're a shooter. Tell Mr. Rats, take it down.
Rats is a shooter.
Yeah, tell Mr. Rats, take it down, isn't it?
If I want to keep on the video of you chatting about me,
it's because Raspit said, I'm going to a gang and we'll watch. You started this online situation.
I'm saying if you got something to talk about, let's talk about it.
Yeah, we're talking about it.
We're all grown men.
No, but hey, but Raven, man are being rude at the same time. Man are being.
It's just a complete like a fucking behavior. Man wants to try and call man out and all these dumb shit.
Yeah, I did though. I did call you out, bro. I did call you out.
You're calling man a failed rapper and you're moving like
you're a failed rapper, fam. You're a failed rapper, bro. You're a failed rapper, bro.
Man said I'm rapping for Islam, but man said
I said, yo, what's the problem? Al Shia, Al Sufi, Al Islam.
Hennessy,
Rastafari, right? Al Shia, Al Sufi, Al Islam. That's what you are, bro.
Kanake.
You're not chocolate Muslim, you're a Malibu Muslim.
Cherry me. I'm too cherry me.
How does this happen?
Vodka.
Man, even grown a moustache.
How do you get one day your ally? You claim to be allies and enemies.
Snake in the grass. He got pissed off because we baited up his racist brethren. And
Saeed.
Same way, isn't it?
Hader, Ali, Hader, he's a racist. Hader's a racist. racist. Why is racist? Gaydar. Gaydar's a racist.
There's too much man saying fucking nigger around there. Too freely, you know, for my liking. That's what I want to talk about. That's what I want to talk about.
Shut up, man. Where was you? What you make me go out? Where was you?
It's cool. Because nobody can touch Rushman. No one can touch Rushman. Nobody can touch him.
10 years ago, what was I out there?
10 years ago. 10 years ago, 4 years ago. You fucking, you're late. 10 years ago, the last time you rolled out.
You're retired.
Let's try and stop.
No, you man, hey. Right here, what I'm saying. Fuck this puppy show, yeah? Fuck this puppy show, yeah? Listen, I said what I said. Yeah, you man, I said what you said. That's it, man. Go do your thing, man.
Ego phobia.
Right now we understand it, yeah. Come on, after four seconds of discipline, just four seconds, yeah, come. Yeah, I mean, what's going on? You're right, come on, it's a simple thing, yeah. You lot, man, I mean, come over here, yeah, if I'm seeing you speaking to people one week, next week your enemies, next week your friends, next week your enemies, right, what is that about?
All right.
What is that about? You want me to explain? No, I want to know how does that happen. You want me to explain? Yeah, how does that happen?
Omar, what's your stance on this?
So basically, Omar,
with Raspic, yeah, I've got a problem with Raspic. What is your problem with Raspic?
I'm gonna tell you.
The guy is not a Muslim. Okay, so Omar, he's not being Muslim, it's a problem.
Okay, sir.
Hold on,
can we get Omar's opinion?
Where's Omar? I don't see Omar, bro. He's right here. I don't see no Omar. He's right here. You know what I'm saying? Just like you don't see him calling my nigger, even my problem with him, yeah, is that the man is talking about Islam the whole time, yeah, and he's telling lies, bro. He's telling man online, weed is halal.
And now you're trying to propagate Islam, bro, and telling man weed is halal, bro.
Bro, I believe, innit?